I just took down a video with these weapons.
Hello guys, welcome to this week's test server on War Robots. Today, I'm going to be going over the Animizer today, the new medium weapon. And tomorrow, I'll be making a video on the new Alpha weapon for the Titan. So if you want to see that, stay tuned. Hit the bell, stay notified, and subscribe, and leave a like if you can. And yeah, let's get ready in the gameplay. Boop. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Hi guys, we're here and welcome. This is TDM, so let's see if I can spawn that. My team's spawning at A, some of them are spawning at B, and they're going to. I know you want out. I got lockdown ammo for you. Lockdown. It's lockdown, guys. Get him. I'm gonna turn my shield in, but. Yeah. Lockdown him. I can't use nothing around that. He likes to camp in TDM on the test server. And here we go. I'm fucking with my shield. There we go. We got it. Let's lock this guy down. Never mind. Let's lock that guy down. I think, did I lock him? I know before I died, I hit him, so. Alright, let's go to C. Alright, leech. Man, these weapons are really good. I know last test of my video I did a review for them, but not really. Why are you using Senate in the test server?
on and get him back. Oh my god, these weapons are really, really good. Fenrir. Nope. Guys? I just took down the Fenrir with these weapons. What? I know I was leashed on him, but, what? Alright, I'm gonna see. I'm using the Phantom. This is like a real setup. I've been was running a lot of test levels and, yep. Alright, so let's do this here. We got Sting, mismatch, hide, stealth, what? Get back in cover. Whoop! Alright, gotta figure this guy out. 14 to 14, come on, guys. The reason why I put on the Phantom is just people wanting Phantoms and phase shift. Put the thing down on. And thing went out. No, you're not getting another leech ability. I'm sorry. Phase shift. Nope, I'm dead. This is a close game, bro. I'm going, guys. Right down, I'm getting sick. So, yeah. Alright. Let's go to A. And we're gonna use the... What do you call it? Nemesis with Ignite. Oh, come on. Beat that booty out the way. Oh my god, what the crap is that? Reload. Come on, get him. Burn his foot off. The most of dragon meat. Thank you. Oh, by the way, I bought an altar last night. And yeah. I put in my bright corner because it is so much fun. Alright, now let's do, I don't want to run like my setup yet. Maybe it's not documentation, I would be getting some beacons. Oh, come on. So let me try and lock them down real quick. One Loki, one, get him. You only have our last hope. He's locked. Guys, he's locked down. Go, 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 go. He's locked. I think he's locked down again. Oh my god. Phase shift. Do you really want a piece of me? Locked down. God, he's locked in. Alright. Yep. Let's do this shield. Now, tomorrow I'm gonna make a video on this. So make sure you leave a like and subscribe. Ooh. Yeah, I don't like
the effect on this weapon because it's kind of like disco-y. So what guys do you think about the new Animeister weapon? I think it's pretty neat. I can't believe I just went through that funeral. I think he didn't put his resistance up or what, I'm just saying, Alright. Yeah, you see how the effect is? It's like purplish. I know the Scourge is blue and Calamity is blue. I don't like that retro color. Oh my god. Okay. I think I could have killed him. Time ran out and Test Server crashed. Oh boy, guys. So, what do you think about the new Animeister weapon, guys? What do you think about it? If it's good, is it broken, is it OP? I'm just saying, earlier today, I was recording some gameplays of it, but I deleted them because people was wondering, man, I was angry, but I was scared, like, kills on accidentally with it, like some of the when you like fully shoot, like it's a glitch. I don't know. So well, guys, tell me what you think about it. If it's good, broken, or bad. And I'll talk to y'all next time. And stay tuned tomorrow because of the Calamity weapon for the Titan. Love y'all guys and peace.